sin. He never had any sin. Your sin put him on the cross. If you've told one lie and you're 10 years old, you've told one lie every month, you're on 120. The last page of the Bible book one says, no liar can enter heaven. You're not dirty like planet Earth. You've got no chance. The Bible says God's wrath is upon you. You've got no chance unless Jesus died on a cross to save you. Are you forgiven?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Come out here, my man. Now listen, I don't know this man, but he's incredibly good looking. Stand here. Vincent's my name. What's your name? Wes. Where do you live, Wes?
Tunstall.
Can you tell us, Wes? You're not going to tell any lies, are you? What age are you when you got forgiven?
3 years ago, so...
3 years ago. Watch this. That man there who looks like a monk. Come out here. Watch this. If there's no God atheist, explain this. 3 years ago, what age were you when you were forgiven?
I was six.
Six? Okay. Come out here. You look like you need some questions. Stand here. What, atheist? You're on the losing side. Here's my evidence. What age were you when you were forgiven? 21. Any more atheists want some evidence? Ladies and gentlemen, listen, all we're saying is this. We're forgiven. We're not any better. I'm sorry if I'm shouting, but I've got to compete with Santa Claus over there. But listen, Jesus loved you and died for you. Whatever you've done, you can be let off. The blood of Jesus washes you whiter than snow. You can rocket to heaven the day you take your last breath and your ticker stops. Isn't that great news? Listen to what that song says. That man can live forevermore because of Christmas Day. And if you're not forgiven, they found it. Talk to my friend Wes. And I'm offering the gospel to anybody who'll take it from my hand. It's the gospel of John, ladies and gentlemen. Read it and find the love of God for you. May God bless you. I'm going to stop there. Have a lovely afternoon.